And that was Darling Dear by the Jackson 5 that James Jamerson was the bass player on. And that was requested by Andre. Thanks, Andre. What a great and challenging bass line that was to do. It took me about 9 hours to do that song. And I know that because I practiced it using Musento, which I'm going to show you really quick right now. You can see here I go into Musento, look at my lessons, and there's my learning songs. And they're all organized by genre. And then I just click on the history, and I can see that over 6 days, it took me about 9 hours to work on that. I find that really useful and motivating as well. So check it out. Go to Musento, musento.com, and you can find this transcription there under Advanced Learning Songs. Okay, so back to the song. I have a couple of confessions to make. I'd never heard this song before, and if it wasn't for the bass line, I probably wouldn't really listen to the song. It doesn't do a lot for me, but again, the bass line is just exceptional. You have James Jamerson, what a legend. Other confession is that there's quite a few versions, transcriptions online that you can find, and I found one. I brought it into Sibelius, and then I just tweaked it in a few bars where I was hearing something a little different, and I thought it should be notated a little differently. So other than that, there's lots of versions online that you can find, and now you're going to find mine as well. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to play it just along with a drum track, drum loop, and I'm going to do it at 86 beats per minute, a little bit slower, and hopefully that will help some of you out. And thanks for watching. We'll see you at the end. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. I hope that helps some of you out. And again, you can find this transcription and many others at musento.com. And this one, particular one, is a Learning Songs Advanced. So thanks for watching. If you have any requests, let me know. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to check out Musento. See you next time. Bye-bye.